everyone, and welcome to a new video this Monday. I'm going to be showing you a really quick, easy updo that can be used for weddings, christenings, even just a day at work if you want to. So as you can see, my hair's curly. I just washed it last night and then put it into plaits and went to sleep with it like that. If your hair's naturally really straight, do that, or put a bit of curling yourself, as it does give you a little bit extra grip for doing a hair up. So basically, I'm just going to look over here at some points because I've got a little mirror. I've got a bobble and some curvy grips, and that's all you're going to need. I'm not going to load it full of products. I want it to look quite rough and loose. So it doesn't matter if some bits come loose around the face. I'm actually going to pull bits out that I want down. I like it like that. So it's going to be basically a messy bun. So you can either have it quite high up or low down. It depends, however you want it. But I'm just pulling. If you put your fingers on your head, pull your hair away from the bobble, you get a really nice relaxed feel. So as you can see, I've got bobble, and I'm just going to grab small sections, twist them around so the underneath is in, get a curvy grip, and grip that in, like that. I'm just going to continue. You can twirl them, you can just roll them, however you want to. It's not supposed to be neat, but by taking small sections you can kind of get a bigger, looser, messy bun. You can, if you want to, put some height on the crown. It's just I didn't really want to today. Neat, so that's my last little bit. Don't worry about getting every single strand pinned to perfection. You want it to look loose and lived in. That's kind of the whole style. What, gone are the days of like the neat tiny little bun on the back of your head. So as you can see now, and then I'm just going to loosen this up. Any bits that have fallen loose, leave them if you want to, or pin them back up. But if you mess it up, they're likely to be the bits that will fall down during the day and would maybe irritate you. Any bits that you're not liking, push back in. And there we have it. Sometimes I've worn this style for a wedding and I've put a little hair crown in the top of the bun, or a flower slide at the side of the head, or a fresh flower on a grip. That looks really pretty. I've also cut up a hair bandeau and put that across the top just to add a little sparkle when I wore it like this for a ball. But again, if you like bits around your face, keep them down. You can change your parting, change however you like it to look around your face. Some people change their parting depending on how they wear the makeup and what kind of outfit they're wearing. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this really quick tutorial and try it at home. If you do it, please tag me in your pictures on Instagram on hashtag Confessions of a Hairdresser. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next Monday. Bye!